Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Welcome to 12 Days of Christmas, day one. I am so excited that it is finally time for 12 Days of Christmas. Sometimes I usually get stressed when it's that time of year, but this year I've actually planned ahead. So I'm super excited. So obviously I'm in the car, hence the steering wheel in the way and the really kind of close up angle, but that obviously means we're going to be doing some type of outing vlog. So for day one of 12 Days of Christmas, I thought it might be fun to kind of take you guys along with me to go Christmas shopping. So as I'm sure a lot of you guys know, I don't live with like my parents and stuff anymore. I live in a different state. So for my parents and for my siblings, I order online, like on Amazon and stuff. So that is obviously not going to be shown, said, none of it, because for one, who wants to watch me online shop? And for two, they do watch my videos and I don't need them knowing what they're getting for Christmas. So, but I am going to be getting Christmas gifts for the people that I do live around and everything, and they don't watch my videos, so I can actually show you guys what I'm getting them. But first stop, because it is later in the day, I literally went to go grab my phone to check the time, and I'm literally filming on it. It's after 1 o'clock, so the first stop had to be some lunch, so I went to Chick-fil-A. And I'm gonna eat up my lunch really quick, and then I'm going to head over to the mall first. This vlog will most likely be in different days because I didn't plan on exactly doing Christmas shopping today, but then I'm like, why not? There are certain things that I'm looking for, so I might as well start this video, but there's some people that I don't know what to get them for Christmas yet, so yeah. Car just pulled up next to me. So I'm gonna eat my lunch really quick and then we're gonna head to the mall and I will see y'all either there or when I'm done with my lunch. Not sure yet. It is literally so hard to find good angles in the car, so I apologize. I was being blinded, so I had to move the visor. There we go. Because I was being blinded by the sun. But anyways, I just got here to the mall, so I think I'm gonna like not explain but like kind of like tell you guys more a little bit more of what I'm looking for. So obviously, like I said, I'm going Christmas shopping, which is kind of fun, kind of exciting, can be a little stressful, but it's still kind of fun and exciting. So I am looking for a gift for a Christmas party that my church is having in a couple of weeks. So I need a Christmas gift for that. I know exactly what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get like a portable speaker, because I thought that that might be a good gift, but I don't know where I'm going to get it yet. So I gotta look for that. And I'm also going to be looking for some gifts for my grandma as well. I have a couple ideas for her. I'll probably look around for some gifts for like my grandpa and uncle and stuff too, but I don't know what to get them yet, so that's kind of where that strikes. And yeah, as far as people like I can actually shop in person for, that's who I need to get. And I also still need to get gifts for my dad and my brother and my sister, who, like I said, they're all online, so, but they also, like I said as well, they also watch my videos, so I'm not gonna be showing you guys any shopping for them, because I can actually tell you guys like what I'm getting people, because the people that I like actually like live with and stuff, they don't watch my videos. But anyways, that's what I'm looking for. I'm at the mall first. That's gonna be the first stop. Honestly, don't know if I'm gonna find what I want here, but this is gonna be the first stop. So this is where we're gonna go. And I literally don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't know. But anyways, I'm gonna stop chit-chatting and I'm gonna go inside. And I'm gonna not literally run because there's snow on the ground, but I'm going to run inside because it is cold. So, yeah, let's go. And we're gonna... I'm gonna warn you guys now. When I vlog in public, which y'all already know, if you've seen my very few vlogs that are in public, y'all know that it varies on which type of vlogger I'm going to be when I'm out in public. I'm either going to be the one that's, like, kind of shy and conservative and, like, holds my phone all the way down here where you guys get, like, a very bad angle, or I'm going to be a very good vlogger and hold it up where you guys actually get a good angle of me. So, we're gonna see what type I'm gonna be today. Because in the car does not count, because that's a different story, because it's obviously just me in the car, so we're gonna see. But anyways, I'm gonna quit talking, because you guys aren't here to hear me chit-chat in the car, you're here to come with me to go Christmas shopping, so let's go do it, people.
Okay. Got everything. Got my trash, because I don't want to leave it in the car, because then I'll forget about it. And we're heading in. The thing that I'm kind of worried about is some of my old coworkers from my old job that I used to work at. I literally have hair in my mouth. That's disgusting. Some of my old coworkers from my old job, they work inside this mall. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna end up seeing them, but that's okay. Because there's some of... Can someone tell me how I'm supposed to do this? Kohl's is so packed. But like I said, they're doing like their Cyber Monday deals or whatever. So like, I get it. But I'm trying to vlog here, so I kind of need y'all to just not be everywhere. So there were these pajamas that I was looking for in here that had cardinals all over them that my grandma would like because she loves cardinals. But they don't have them now. But they literally had the exact same ones at JCPenney, so I'm also going to look in there. And they could be having Cyber Monday deals too, so. So I think I'm basically done in here in Kohl's. I know it was like super quick, but... the last thing that I want to look for is a grip mount for your car, for your phone, because my grandpa was looking for one of those. So maybe I can see if I can find one. But then watch, knowing my luck, he'll buy one before Christmas gets here. But... thing is $8. That's not bad. It says it works with iPhone and Android. This might be a good idea. I might have just found something for him. Because I've literally had no clue what to get him. I might call my grandma though and like ask if I should get it for him for Christmas or if I shouldn't. Because he might end up getting one. But if he's not going to end up getting one, this would be a very, very good Christmas idea. And then he could bring it back if it doesn't work. I'm gonna find out. No one walks past here because that would be awkward. But I'm gonna get this for one of his Christmas gifts. I have hair on me. I'm gonna get this for one of his Christmas gifts and hope that he likes it. Because he was literally the other day, Saturday, I'm filming this on a Monday, he was literally looking at this. So I'm going to get him this. Because he's been looking for it. And we'll just try to talk him out of getting one if he looks for one. Okay, I'm in Juicy Pennies now. I'm heading back to the pajamas for... That's where I saw, obviously, the pajamas. But then there's also a ring I wanted to look for here, so. There they are. I thought they weren't gonna have them, like, Olsen didn't have them, but. So these were the pajamas I was talking about. $44. A donut. Duster is 25% off. But what in the world is a donut duster? Originally $49. There is pajamas at Costco that I know she would like way more than these. So I'm probably gonna be going there as well. And, I'll look for other stuff with cardinals on it, because she loves cardinals. So I'll look for other stuff with cardinals on it, but I think she'd like the pajamas at Costco better. So, we're gonna go look at that ring that was also here that she saw that she liked, and then we'll see what else. I don't know if you can hear me, their music is, like, outrageously loud. But I'm looking... Or the specific ring that she saw the other day that she liked. It's the same ring. Huh. These two are the same rings. So this is 18 karat rose gold.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure this was the color and stuff that she was looking at the other day. But they literally have the exact same ring, just different brand. Or maybe it's not. It's not a different brand. But they have it in rose gold.
We're back with the really weird lighting because of the sun and everything. So I know how much you guys missed it, but it's back. But anyways, I just got out of the mall. I got something for my grandma at JCPenney's and something for my grandpa at Kohl's. So I would say it was pretty successful, considering I actually came out with something when I thought I wasn't going to come out with anything. I'm not going to lie, I did forget to look at portable speakers at Kohl's. But honestly, I was over in like the little like kind of electronic area and I didn't see any portable speakers. So I think I'm going to go to TJ Maxx, and if I don't find anything there, I could also go to Walmart as well. So yeah, but anyways, I just wanted to update you guys. So I literally don't remember if I said this or not, I did end up getting the ring. The rose gold one, because the white one, or maybe they call it silver, but the white one that she was looking at the other day or whatever, they didn't have her size. It was a size 8 and she's a size 7, but literally found the exact same ring. It's just rose gold in her size. So I got her that one and I hope she likes it, but anyways. So I got that for her from JCPenney's, and then I already showed you guys that I got the car mount for my grandpa for Christmas. So, yeah. We're getting somewhere. I didn't find anything for my uncle, but I really don't know what to get him. So, I'll worry about him later. He could kind of be an online thing. So, but I'm now going to go somewhere. I know I'm going to go to Costco to get those pajamas that I was telling you guys about in JCPenney's that I know she likes because she already has a pair, but they have different colors. So I'm going to go to Costco and we're going to go from there. So, yeah, I'll see you guys wherever I go next because I don't know.
Okay, so I just got to Walmart. Can you even see it? I don't know. Because the sun was in my eyes, so I can't see. But anyways, just got to Walmart, and I'm gonna come in here and look for a speaker. Maybe look around for a little bit for some other Christmas gift ideas. But my main reason to come in here is to hopefully get a speaker. So I'm gonna go in there for that, and then my last stop is going to be Costco. Like I said, for those pajamas. So, yeah, only two more stops. So, but you know what? I still consider this shopping trip successful so far because I at least got some things. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm gonna go in here, look for a speaker, and then we're gonna go to Costco and we're gonna call it a day. We're gonna call this shopping trip over because sometimes it's stressful to go Christmas shopping. But anyways, we're gonna go in here, and from what I've heard, I almost said Costco. We're not at Costco yet. From what I've heard, Walmart can be kind of picky sometimes when it comes to filming, so there probably won't be much, honestly, if any, clips in here because I don't need to get kicked out. This is the only Walmart in my town, and I don't need to be getting kicked out. That lady was just staring at me weird, but that's okay. But anyways, I'm gonna quit filming in the car so people can quit looking at me weird, and I'm gonna go inside, and I'm gonna go look for a speaker. So I hope I find one, because I have literally 2 weeks until my church Christmas party, so yeah. Let's go see if we can find a speaker, shall we? I'm in. And I'm going for it. I'm gonna try and vlog. But again, I've heard they are very, very picky with people filming in their store for some reason. But I'm gonna go back to the electronics and go look for a speaker. So for our gifts, we have like a $25 spending limit, which is plenty. But I don't think I'm gonna be getting into ones here. I'm seeing $40, $80, $60, over $100. I'm seeing $90. I found a couple of options on Amazon, so I think that's literally what I'm going to be going with. Yeah, we're just going to look on Amazon. Okay. Let's see if I can get in here. Okay. Lock it. Safety first, people. Okay. So, this sun is really not being my friend today. There we go, sort of ish. Okay, so did not find a speaker at Walmart. They have a whole bunch of speakers, but I'm on a price limit, and honestly, let's be real, me being me, I would set myself a price limit anyway because that's a lot. So I'm just gonna look on Amazon. Because I did find quite a bit that were under $25. So we're just going to look on Amazon and get it from there. But yeah, it was crowded in there. I swear, I literally keep picking the parking spots where the sun is like right there. But anyways, I just got to Costco, and as I was doing my little drivey drive, I was realizing I forgot to look at dog stuff at Walmart. Because I forgot to mention, I also need to do Christmas shopping for my two little dogs. So, I forgot to look at dog stuff at Walmart. So, I'll probably end up going back some other time and going and looking at dog stuff. Because I completely forgot to do that. But anyways, like I said, I'm at Costco now, so we're gonna go in and we're gonna get those pajamas. And it depends on the price of them. Call me cheap, all you want. But it depends on the price of them, whether I'm gonna get her one set or two. I just hope they still have them, because if you guys go to Costco, you know that Costco gets rid of stuff all the time. And it is also Christmas time, so a lot of people will probably be buying those pajamas. But anyways, let's go in, shall we? I think we shall.
Oh, that's what it looks like.
I'm gonna get in and then I will show you guys what pajamas I got her. It is cold out there. The sun is still in my way, but that's okay. So I got a couple clips in there. It is packed as always. So let me show y'all what I got. So I did end up getting two sets because they were on sale. So it's a win-win. So I got her these blue ones with snowflakes. And then this color. Maybe it's like a burgundy. I don't know. But those are the two that I got her. And then, of course, I got her the ring. So we have three gifts for her so far. So we're doing good. Only one gift for my grandpa so far. But we're going to find out other stuff. But, yeah, that's it. That's the video. So I'm going to go ahead and do an outro right here. Because I'm done shopping. I'm cold. I'm tired. But you know what? It was successful. We got a little pile over there. So I would say it was pretty successful. But anyways, that was the end of this video. So if you guys liked it, please give it a big thumbs up. And let's see. What can you guys comment down below? I'm struggling. I want to try and do like some type of like Christmassy question for 12 Days of Christmas. So we're going to start off with comment down below your favorite Christmas movie. Yeah, that seems like a fun one. And if you guys aren't already subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the post notification bell so you never miss when I upload a video, because obviously 12 Days of Christmas is here. It has started, it has begun, meaning I'm literally posting every single day up until Christmas. And if you have been subscribed to my channel for a while, you know that this many videos is a rarity. So make sure you're subscribed and the notifications are on so you don't miss when I upload. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. That feels very weird to say, but I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.